out on a hike here, and what is this trail called? Myers, one of the Myers trails. Shane here. We're just out on a hike today in Middleville. This is one of the Myers trails, a system of trails they have that wanders through the, I think, most of the Grand Rapids area. We're just enjoying the sun. It's nice and warm today. I think it's the first real warm weekend here in southwest Michigan. Nice sunny day. The trees haven't started to bloom yet. You can kind of see the, yeah, you can hear the frogs. A little bit of water there. But the trees haven't started to put leaves on yet. I imagine they will in the next week or so start putting on leaves. But these are really nice trails here. It's just a little ways from our campsite. So, just enjoying the afternoon. Pretty cool here, some
trees underwater.
Yeah. Frogs, huh?
Yeah. Hi. Is the video on?
Yeah. Very noisy frogs. I think there's some ducks. So now spring is here. We're trying to figure out what to do here. Whether we, we're gonna stay put in this park run for another month. And trying to see what contract opportunities are out there. Whether we move on to another location, or if we stay here a little longer, I'm probably gonna start just moving around week to week, different campgrounds. Give us a chance to put some miles on the RV. See how it goes down the road. It's under warranty, so anything major go wrong with it, I'm in the area where I can get it fixed. So, looking forward to putting some tow miles on it. Cool thing with this trail here is, as you can see, it's paved. And when you get to the end of it, there's plenty of places to go and eat. And put some calories back on. All right, time to head back. Kind of see how they built up, you know, the path here, because I think this is pretty swampy in the summertime. You see, it looks pretty much like a swamp. I don't think that water, I mean, it isn't just snow melt, that's actually probably there pretty much year round. It's a lowland here, so it's pretty swampy when it gets all bloomed out and green. Record here. Alrighty. Here, you hold that. Hold it straight so I can. Alrighty. some of the other things I've been doing this weekend is unwrapping it from all the winterization type stuff we did. You can see here I'm been doing a lot of unwrapping of the sewer line. And just taking all that insulation and heat cord off. Now I don't really need it anymore. Try to keep this stuff on here. Yeah, that kind of leaves it as a little bit of a kink. There we go. Yeah. Sliding the stuff. You want to try and keep it straight, always downhill. Otherwise, if you had a freeze, it could block right there and then block all the way up into your sewer pipe, and that's no fun. But I think most of the freezing days are over, so I'm not really going to need any heat cord anymore. I'm also trying to get the storage all set up so that there's very little packing outside. Everything is in the storage of the RV or inside the camper, and so the pack up outside is very light. Mainly it's just inside getting things ready for the slides to fold in. But you can see here, if I move around, I've started to put things that used to be underneath in here, or just got rid of them. We had a red grill, we got rid of that since we had the outdoor kitchen. We no longer really need to have another external grill. Even if we stay put in a particular campground, we want to change campgrounds on the weekends. And so the quicker, faster it is to pack up, hitch up the trailer and hit the road, then the more likely that we will move around, even if we're have to stay in a local area while I work a particular contract job. So looking forward to getting this thing on the road, and I've only towed it once, and that was from the dealer to this spot right here. And we did that in the middle of the night and during a polar vortex. It was -6 degrees that night trying to back this thing in and put it in a spot, and it towed was great, but I haven't really towed it more than that. So, new to the fifth wheel environment. Towed plenty with our travel trailer, but now that we have a fifth wheel, so it's going to be a little bit of a new experience. Everyone says I'm going to enjoy towing the fifth wheel a lot more than the travel trailer. I can already tell just making turns is a lot easier, you know, with the trailer articulating up over the bed rather than articulating back behind the bumper here 3 or 4 feet. It's already making sharp turns a little bit easier, even though the trailer itself overall is longer length. So we're looking forward to putting this thing to good use. Well, I think that's what we're going to conclude today. We're going to grill some chicken outside. Good weather. And we'll see you next time.